you have the right idea about that, but I think it'd work better if you connected both connection points, so that when one switches, the other is applicable. Oh yeah, and it'd work better if the mind comes. And its controlled path is in between the beam and where it's passing through. Yeah. Make sure the mine is in between the beams. Yeah. Got the right idea now. Just need to execute it in a more correct way. What they mean by binding. Once you're done here, head to the last one. Oh, and he'll get annoying, so you might want to disconnect. Okay, I have some insight, but it's a bit vague. This. You need to have it a bit outside this box. No, it didn't. Can't really help you out, mostly because I'm not there and I can't think of a solution. Keep experimenting and you'll guess it eventually. Sorry, I can't be more helpful. the solution is? I don't think that was it. It's a problem. Although it's a problem that is not impossible to solve. All that's needed is the right position of the prison. And perhaps some good timing on your part here. Problem is, where they go, it's still work. gang somewhere. Yeah, I think you know what you need to be doing next. One that's red. Much better. That's it. You know where that door is? Although, how do you get up? Oh, wait, never mind. It takes you straight there. Convenience. Yeah, the stairs are around here somewhere. Just need to find them. Just pass by them, Uriel. Time to play Tetris one more time and find out what's behind this door. And behind this door is... Admin! Spacious cell of Gehenna. Space adventure game. played. He chose to save its people rather than anything else. Only one more remains. Both a star and sense that for this to be possible, you will need a prison and two javelins. And what do you mean you only see one? Well, there's another one around here somewhere, no limits. Although, to get it, you'll need to use the replay function. Yes. Buttons. Yeah, there's no way past this without the replay function. Yeah, you know that box with record and play on it? Remember to allow yourself time to get through them. No. You have the right idea, but the jammer is better suited for on that button. Yeah, do it again. Make sure that the jammer is jamming force field that we need jammed. Yeah, it seems ridiculously easy compared to what you think is done. The jam will just reset everything. Okay, this time put the jammer over to where that button is and jam the first force field while putting the jammer on the button that shuts down the second. So exactly. Remember to put that back. Yeah, might help if you stand on the button. That way it shuts off that force field and allows you to set up for the other one. Rather, Italy can make. is. Packs of walnuts. He's a terrible listener. Then again, a lot of them, those I deal with, they don't pay attention either. Yeah, it's not going to be enough. You need a replay function to go the rest of the way. Yeah, the prism is needed, as well as the poppy ones. The red beam that is needed to reach the switch. Yeah. Might help you to stand. Yeah. If you stand on the button. Much better. Now to think four dimension. Yeah, you'll still need that. Depends on how well you think four dimensionally. Find a way of getting the red beam over to there. Seriously, I've gone already. All you need to do now is to work out where they go.